Healthcare privacy part two from therapist. What you're going to want to do, you're going to want to head to the resort on Shoreline. Once you get to the resort, you're going to want to head to the West Wing and the third floor of the West Wing. After that, you want to head over to room 306. Keep in mind, you will need a key for this room. So before you go into raid, make sure you have the West Wing 306 key. Once you enter the room, the item you'll need to grab is by the window.